So this is what the cage looks like in the dark. I just want to say that this is my new tank that I got second-handed for really cheap. First off, I got these pumpkin fairy lights at Canadian Tire. Just an overview of the cage. At the bottom left-hand corner, I have glow-in-the-dark juglings in the shape of a house and a bat. On the top left corner, there is a witch in a bat juggling and a candy sticker. Bottom right-hand corner, there are graveyard stickers that say creepy. And on the top right corner, I have a moon and a bat juggling and a garland sticker that for the background, it's just purple and black spider and webs. This is a pink igloo that I got from PetSmart. Then I have an 8.5-inch purple comfort wheel, and I got that from PetSmart. In the corner, I have a jack-o'-lantern food dish that I got at Value Village. Then I have a water bowl that I got at Pet Value. In the middle of the cage, I have a snack shack activity log, and Goldilocks chews the living heck out of this. Then I have a bendy bridge that I got from Pet Value. Another overview of the cage. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give it a like, comment, and share. Also, don't forget to subscribe, and happy Halloween. Bye!